sure we restrict certain activity while trying to post on Instagram? Try the following solutions. Solution 1. Don't post anything against Instagram's policies. Don't post any content that has not been created by you. Don't post adult content and refrain from clothesless images, even if they are artistic in nature. Don't post anything which could be remotely indicative of child abuse. Don't post anything which violates local law. Don't spam. Don't post anything with the intention of degrading or insulting anyone. Don't post anything related to suicide or self-injury. Refrain from fake news. Solution 2. Log out and log in. Open Instagram. Click on More at the bottom left corner. Select Log Out. You will log out in a few seconds. Wait till then. Now, the credentials will be filled in already. Simply click on Log In. Solution 3. Update the Instagram app on your system. If you are using the Instagram app on your computer, you will need to update it. Search for Microsoft Store. Open the Microsoft Store app. Click on the library symbol at the bottom left corner. Now, select Update All. This will update all the apps on your system, including the Instagram app. Solution 4. Clear cache and cookies from the browser. Use Instagram on Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select History. Click on three dots once again. Select Open History Page. Select Clear Browsing Data. Change the time range to All Time. Make sure cache and cookies are checked. Select Clear Now. I hope this was helpful. Please let us know in the comments section. Feel free to subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day!